decide to go.
Don't do it this way. And then he did the absolute most perfect saber I think I've ever seen. Yeah.
Is that a pocket knife you did there with?
The first time, yes.
Pull the knife back a little more. And just slide it. Don't
now I just
the
took
rib,
a big chunk
glass
out of it.
You can turn it. The
bottle
around. The steam on the other side too.
The
cork's gonna fly.
Some people actually leave the wire cage on and put a string on it so you can find it easier.
This one, you know what? Go ahead. Don't do this one. The big chunk of glass that just fell off is gonna make it too dangerous. It might shatter.